Rook to 3-4 is a little bit boring. Rook takes 6-6 is better, and white has already gained an advantage. If bishop takes 6-6, then bishop takes 6-6 and no way to prevent double attack. If silver to 6-8, then bishop to 3-3 and white is advantageous. Gaining a free pawn can be a huge advantage in a certain situation. Here's a common mistake people make. In this game, black decided to move silver to 6-8. Rook takes 6-6, pawn drop 6-7, and you're gonna lose. If rook escapes, bishop takes 2 to promote. Going back to move 14. If you settle, bishop takes 6-6. You're smart. Bishop takes 6-6. Rook takes 6-6. And what if bishop drop 5-5? Bishop drops 3-3, and black has two options. One is bishop takes 6-6. Bishop takes 6-6. Silver to 7-7. Bishop to 4-4. And it's even. White's claim is that he gained one pawn and there's nowhere to drop rook. The other is bishop takes 3-3 promote, knight takes 3-3, bishop drop 2-2, rook to 6-4 to prevent pawn drop 3-4, bishop takes 1-1 promote, bishop drop 2-8, and white is advantageous. White doesn't have to be that aggressive though. Feel free to ask questions. Thanks for watching and see you again.